So I'm at the Manchester South Central Food Bank, which is based in Hume. It opens 2 days a week on a Wednesday in Whalley Range at St Edmunds and here at the Wesley Centre on a Saturday. They rely heavily on public donations of food throughout the year, but recently, over the last couple of weeks, the demand has been that high that unfortunately some families have even had to be turned away because there simply isn't enough food to feed people across Greater Manchester. Stats show one in three children are living in poverty. With the recent sanctions on benefits and the introduction of universal credit, some charities are warning it's pushing families further into crisis, and food banks are feeling the strain.
At our other distribution centre, we have a much smaller kind of food storage area. So what we're finding over at St Edmunds is that actually the amount of food that we have in stock isn't meeting the demands of the people coming through the door. So the last couple of weeks, for example, we've had to turn people away because we've just not had enough food.
How does that make you feel, obviously working to try and support as many families as possible, but knowing, you know, as much as you try, some families are still going hungry?
It's quite heart-wrenching and soul-destroying, because obviously ultimately we are here volunteering, you know, to help those that are in crisis, and then to for somebody to come through the door and build up the courage to actually access the food bank, and then come and us not have enough food to be able to give them, or no food at all, and have to signpost to other food banks, is just soul destroying.
It's estimated a child can lose up to half a stone over the 6 weeks summer holidays if their parents can't afford to feed them. So Hits Radio Manchester is now asking you to help us fill the food banks.
I think regardless of what you donate, be it a single item or a couple of items, it will actually go a long way in making a difference to the families that we in particularly are working with. Not just to us, but, you know, the support there for other food banks would be great too. You know, and I'd just like to thank viewers and listeners in advance for, you know, the support that potentially they'll be offering.
For more information, go to hitsradio.co.uk and click on Manchester.